exciting episode of High Event. So today we're here all the way in Bolgoda for the launch of Wave. Now Wave is an exquisite water sports resort located right here in Bolgoda. So stay with us as we bring to you more from this exciting event. Of Wave Bolgoda, Malika and Shalini. Hi guys.
Hi.
First of all, tell me, how did this whole concept come about?
This was one of my dreams, our dreams are so coming true today. I was into water sports for a long time, and one thing I realized was that there was no proper place for people to hang out. They come for adventure, they come for all the adrenaline rush in the water, but they come with their families, they come with their friends, they need to have a good place to hang out, you know, for a chilling session. So one thing I realized was a place like this, a marina. So we call ourselves an adventure boutique villa. So this is how it all came to reality.
How does it feel today now that your dream is a reality today?
Feeling super awesome and so excited.
She talks less, but yeah. She has been always been my, you know, shadow in everything I do and did and going to do. So she has been really helpful in getting this thing done. She's an interior decorator, so she gets me all the ideas, the designs, picture perfect, attention to detail, so I execute everything. So it has all come out right. A special thanks to Trish, who had done today's the event organizing part of it. So thanks for everyone coming here in numbers, you guys. So a big thank to all of you guys.
It's our pleasure. Now tell me a little bit about what you'll offer here at Wave and what is the story behind the name Wave?
Actually, I should give the entire credit to my architect Tharindu Mahawatta, who had been a friend, like a brother to me, who had done a tremendous job in getting this place done. Only 7 perch plot, and he had turned this whole place into a very nice, beautiful boutique villa. And then what we do here is that, so he came up with the name Wave. So I said, why Wave? And he said he saw something on a jet ski saying Wave Runners. So why not we have Wave? So that's the whole idea, or the story behind getting Wave as our name. So he came up with the logo, everything. And what we offer, in answering your question, what we offer here, we basically are a boutique adventure villa. So we give you the accommodation, we have a lovely restaurant running, we have a nice place to hang out, and at the same time, if you want to get into the water, experience the water, either just to have an evening stroll and just enjoy it in a very nice calm way, yes, we do have that. And at the same time, if you want to just, you know, just to bring your adrenaline up, even that is possible with us. So we do all kinds of water related activities. We have the flyboards, wakeboards, kayaking, jet skiing, boating, speed boating. If you want to do salt water or lagoon fishing, anything is possible at Wave.
Everything fun under the sun.
Exactly. You said it right.
Now tell me, how has the response been from the people that have come today, come so far? They've seen the place. What have their response been?
Super. They're all excited and we are hoping to see them again. And they say it's like a good place to hang out. So,
fingers crossed. One last question. What would be your message out to the people out there who are watching this event tonight?
All what I have to say is, if you want to enjoy the water, if you want to enjoy Bolgoda, you have to be at Wave. So I want to see all of you who wants to enjoy a lovely sunset like this, who wants to have a chilling time with all your friends, you know, an evening hangout, you need to be at Wave. Wave is the place to be.
Thank you so very much for talking to us and wish you all the very best. And we have Trishan with us right now. Hi Trishan, how does it feel to be here this evening and tell us your involvement in today's event?
Hi, it feels really good to be here. It's a great evening. So there's news. I've started an event management company. So this is my official first event. The event management company is called Ormond Events. So today we are having the launch of Wave, an exclusive jet ski resort. So it's a lovely evening.
Now, if you could tell me about how today's event is planned to proceed and, you know, whether you're happy with everything that has been, how you've pulled out the event so far.
The thing is, I have organized so many personal parties, and even though I have so much of experience in that, I was so stressed out initially, but everything is going on quite well and I'm pretty happy about the outcome.
If you could tell us a little bit about Wave and what it has to offer.
So Wave is, as I mentioned, an exclusive jet ski resort. You all can rent their jet skis, you all can boat your jet skis. So they offer a lot of sports activities, water activities, and there are some rooms with amazing views of the Bolgoda Lake. So do come and check the place out.
With us right now. Hi Charini, how does it feel to be here?
Very good, and it's been a while since we've done things like this, so it's nice to be out here, and it's a beautiful view as well, so love it.
Now you have been someone who has been traveling almost every vacation. You're out exploring some city. What are your thoughts on Wave Bolgoda?
So I think it's a quick fix. If you want to enjoy something other than, you know, just being out of Colombo, this is a good fix, I feel, because it's not too far, and then you get this amazing view, and it's really, I mean, you don't feel that you're close to Colombo as well. So I think I love it.
Will you be coming here sometime soon?
Of course, and I like the jet skis as well, so waiting to come here with the kids as well so that we can enjoy a ride.
And we have Dilantha Malagumu with us right now. Hi Dilantha, how does it feel to be here this evening?
Great.
What are your thoughts on Wave Bolgoda, and how do you feel about this whole atmosphere?
What can I say? One of the best places I've been to. I mean, like, unfortunately, Sri Lankans doesn't realize how beautiful Sri Lanka is. And this is one of the best examples. I mean, I travel a lot around the world and try to go and see good places, best places, nice places. But I have found out that all those are in Sri Lanka. And I've been to Bolgoda Lake a few times, but I think this place is really stunning. So, and when you see the sunset and all that, so I think... This should be gone to all Sri Lankans, and they should realize how beautiful it is, and they should visit. I mean, from Colombo, it's only about 30, 40 minutes. It's out of the world, you know.
What are your thoughts on the range of water sports that they offer here? I mean, it's from jet skiing to skyboarding to, you have everything. You name it, you get it here. What are your thoughts on that?
That's lovely. I mean, like, we were lacking it for many, many years, but now it's getting very popular in Sri Lanka. I think it's going to be expanded. It'll be expanded, I'm sure. And then there's a lot of, I think everyone is, they have a lot of interest in water sports. And the thing is, you don't have to, there's no traffic, you know. So, and it's good for your health. And then, you know, floating around beaches, and I mean, the sea and lakes will be lovely. So I think there's a lot of scope for water sports in Sri Lanka, especially not only for Sri Lankans, but also for foreigners. And we have the best places here.
Fashionable Ashila and Dilrukshi with us right now. Hi ladies, how does it feel to be here?
Hi, very nice actually. It's great, lovely ambience and lovely setting and lovely people. Yeah, super setting and it's very fashionable.
Great idea to do something like this during the COVID period, so it's really nice.
I mean, how does it feel to be out at a place like this, at a setting like this, given that all of us, you know, were stuck at home for so long? How does it feel?
Refreshing, yeah. We feel freedom again. Very nice, actually.
Exciting also to be out here with all the jets and the boats.
One last question. What are your thoughts on Wave Bolgoda and everything it has to offer? I mean, it's a lot of fun. What are your thoughts?
It's very innovative and it's very unique. So I think a lot of people will come and enjoy this place.
I think it had created a lifestyle. It's not just another resort or like, you know, just an offering of water sports or something like that. But I guess it's a lovely concept and they offer a lovely lifestyle.
And we have Bear Shane with us right now. Hi Shane, how does it feel to be here today?
It's amazing actually. I wasn't expecting this, but it's beautiful. It's really nice. I'm really enjoying the view, especially the sunset is gorgeous. So yeah, I'm about to have some good time.
Now you're someone who's energetic and always up for something challenging. What are you?
Being what?
Is very hard. I know. What are your thoughts on Wave Bolgada and all these water sports that they have to offer?
I think it's about time we do something outside of the box. I think to host a party or a birthday or even weddings, like, you know, it's a beautiful location and you can always think outside of the box, get the boards down and, you know, and my special water sport is jet skiing, so I'm just really eager to get into one. And everybody's asking me to strip. I said I can't do that. I just want to get into the jet ski wearing this and making a fashionable statement. So today, hopefully, looking forward to it. And I love this place. I just really love this place. Beautiful.
And we have Piyasha with us right now. Hi, Piyasha. How does it feel to be here today? And what are your thoughts on this event?
It's really nice. I love the fact that we can be out again, you know, after such a long time with all the restrictions. And the event itself, I think Treshan has done an amazing job from the decor to the food, just the ambience, everything. I think he's done brilliantly.
And you are also someone who travels a lot. So what do you think of Wave Bolgoda?
Actually, to be honest, I was really, really surprised, and I really like just the entire layout of it. I think it's fun, and I think it's really important that, you know, locally we have places like this now, because like you just said, you know, for somebody who used to travel a lot, and now that you're in one place, it's really nice that you have all these different activities that you can do, and it's just so close anyway, you know, so it's fantastic.
And the beautiful Narmada with us right now. How does it feel to be here?
It's amazing. Actually, the view is really beautiful and it's really great to be here. You feel so relaxed.
So environment makes me really like feel good, and it's beautiful that the sunset is really nice and you feel not to go back.
Now you and adrenaline rush are like two things that are so close. What are your thoughts on all the water sports that they offer here at Wave?
It's lovely. So I'm planning to come and try it again, because when I look at this, I want to try it. So I'm going to book the place and I'm going to come and try out definitely. And I just want, like others also, I just want to say, come and see this lovely place. It's beautiful.
There is a lot of jet skis here and speedboats. So would definitely come with him to try one of those.
That'll be a great time.
Yes.
And we have Sandy with us right now. Hi, Sandy. How does it feel to be here tonight?
Oh, it's an amazing atmosphere. And I'd like to first thank, I think, Trishy. He has done a marvelous job with his new venture at Omande. And then this is, I think, his first event. He has done an amazing job.
What are your thoughts on Wave Bolgoda and everything that it has to offer and this whole fabulous venue that they have launched today?
Exactly. So it gave me like super vibes as I entered. So I'm definitely going to come back, and I'd like to invite everybody, come experience this and yeah, enjoy it. Yes.
Wrap from the launch of Wave Bolgoda. Now, if you want to have fun under the sun, this is where you have to be. Until I see you again, this is Naveksha for HiTV.